Miss me with that bullshit. You ain't really wild, you a tourist. I be blacking out with the purest. I made 100,000, then I freaked it. I made 500,000, then I freaked it. I bought an 87 for the.
What's up, guys? I'm here with my co-host. Did I just drop my food? Okay, this is why Tyson ran up here. Let's just get him in the back because he wants to be in it so bad anyway. Okay, so I am really trying to stick with my diet, you guys. So I've just been like cutting my proportions basically. Sorry, my abs are sore. Okay, so right now it's like, what time is it? My eating, I'm doing intermittent fasting. I was about to say starving. It's not starving. So my window to eat throughout the day is 12 to 8. Last night I broke that rule. I ate past 8 o'clock at night. Grandma,
yes.
Me and George want to go get us a hamburger. Do you want anything?
No, not really.
Okay. I've been doing so well with my diet today. I think I've been doing well on my diet, but as you guys just heard, and it's currently 9:46. My last meal was supposed to be at 8 o'clock, I believe. But I'm caving. But it's okay, because I'm human. It's fine. So I have a poached egg white. That's what that is. Ooh! If you don't know what poached is, just like, Google it. And then I do have some tater tots. I know this is not diet food, but you know, I'm trying. This is all I have in my fridge, so I'm trying to use up what I have in my fridge. And then I also do have, I'm pretty sure this is a pork little sausage. I guess I'll talk to you guys when I'm doing something a little more interesting. I wanted to do my makeup today, but I need to get these brows done. And I feel like I need to buy some new brow products because my brow products have been not up to par lately. So, also I'm just drinking water with this. Behind me, look at him. You guys see him? Everybody's watching you do this. See, for all the people out there, they think my dog's innocent. It's not even like I didn't feed him. I fed him before I fed myself. He just wants what I have. Let me guys know if you'd like to see like some dog related content. Like, sorry. You guys would like to see some dog related content because he's a character.
We're leaving. That's basically what's happening. Nothing interesting. Hey y'all. This is a different location from what you're used to seeing me. Yes, I'm in a car. So I just literally got home, as you can see. Hey y'all. It is currently 3:58. It's about to be 4 o'clock. I'm right now just checking some tracking on these two items that I bought from Depop that I'm really, 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 really excited for them to come in, you guys. I'm really excited, okay? But, I also have my own Depop, so if you guys want to check that out, much appreciated. I really don't have that much stuff on there right now. Like, I have this bodysuit that I've been trying to sell. Yes, I look thick, I know, but that bodysuit don't come with that ass, okay? So just keep that in mind. I have this cute little beach bummy bag. So here's the bag. That's the bag. Oh shit. What it looks like. It's very cute. Very cute. See, it has two like backpack straps and a drawstring. So, and I have it listed for $10, like nothing crazy.
Your head.
I'm courteous when I poo, okay? You guys haven't tried these little cones?
Wait, when you're dirty yourself, are you pooping?
No. I was gonna start my little get unready with me routine, like taking off my makeup, and I lit the incense.
That should.
To set.
That should be your first video, like, what your face clean makeup, like, tutorial.
Well, it's included in my vlog. Yeah. She's smart. Like I was saying, these are little incense cones. I think this scent is frankincense. It smells really good. if you live with someone and you poo and you don't want them to know, light one of them in your bathroom. So I'm gonna, like I said, take off my makeup. This is the most satisfying part. It's what I use to break down mainly eyeliner, just really to help melt the makeup down, you know what I'm saying? Super, super easy, and like all my makeup's gone. And I just wash my hands. Wash! And then this is why I do two face washes, really, because at night I do this routine. Hey guys. I'm low in energy just because today started off rough. It was just one of those mornings where I had to do a bunch of shit, but I am right now looking at my little workout plan thingy, and I'm about to make a conscious decision to make this a good day. So that's what I'm doing. I'm looking at my little workout plan and I'm excited. I'm really, really excited to work out. Well, I'm excited to, I'm just excited to like blare music and like sweat. I don't know why, but I am. The last thing I worked on was full body but mainly a leg workout. Was the last workout I did, so I'm gonna do some abs today, which I love to do. I love ab day. Ab day is my favorite day. Hey y'all, remember how in the last clip I was like, I'm making a conscious decision to make today a good day, you know? I went up there to work out and I did a set of every workout. And then I was like, I don't want to do this. So I didn't force myself to. I don't know what I'm doing. But basically right now what I'm about to do is I'm about to unpackage something that I ordered from Depop. And I know this is going to make me feel good. So yeah, thank you, Kathy, for my items. I'm really hyped about this. Okay, so this is what's in the package. These are so cute. Oh, and they have little clips on them. Cute. They're really lightweight. I don't know if you can tell just by the packaging. I kind of want to open this one first because I feel like I know which ones these are. I'm not going to tell you guys until I open it. Cute. And it came with like a little, obviously you can tell this is a sunglasses case. It came with a like a material duster, which is super cute. Look at it. It's just a little drawstring one. These are the ones that I know that there are. OMG. These are so cute. These are so cute. Everything is pink now, obviously, because the lens is pink. Look at this title. Oh my gosh, thank you, Kathy. I'm gonna leave her Depop down below because she had a bunch of cool shades that were reasonably priced. And I love the pink with the duster and then with the cute little bag. I thought that they were gonna give me a lime green case just because that was what was pictured with these glasses when I picked them. But I didn't complain either because these are really nice. Like sunglass cases. Pretty nice. Cool. Okay, let's see the second pair. These I'm really hyped about. These are a little more everyday. So it's the black casing with a black duster. I thought my boyfriend's about to come back in the room. These are also beautiful. Oh my god, I got a brown pair too, you guys. I had to get a brown pair because nice. I said that you were gonna come in on my video, huh? I had a feeling that you were about to come in.
these are the brown pair. Real cute too. I feel like my boyfriend's about to come in the room, and then maybe 10 seconds later you did. This tint is, I can't tell if it's brown. No, it's brown. The tint is brown on these.
You got your
glasses. The ones I've been waiting on, yeah. Which ones do you like better? Do you like these?
No, I want to see you.
Put them on.
No, you put them on.
So you can see the tint.
Look,
they came with like little. Loki, gonna use these for my like actual glasses. You know, Tyson wants to try them on too.
Whoa. Whoa. So fabulous.
He's like, I hate her. I forgot that I didn't end this vlog. You can call it a vlog. It's really just a span of a couple of days. I wanted to play with my new camera that I just got, my Sony ZV-1. I'm pretty sure that's what it's called. Yeah, like I said, I didn't end the video, but it's okay. Vlogs are gonna get better. This next vlog that I'm gonna put out, hopefully, is a little more entertaining, because I'm gonna be just, you just gotta watch. You just gotta watch to find out. And I'm also realizing I wear this shirt a lot. I just like it. It's Nightmare Before Christmas. Who doesn't like Nightmare Before Christmas? I digress. But yeah, I hope you guys liked this video. It was really fun to edit and to film with this new camera. So I hope you guys enjoy the better quality. You know, I mean, this quality is bad too, but you know, I'm humble. Yeah. Bye, guys.